Toyota and Ford are to work together to develop hybrid rear-wheel drive vehicles. Takeshi Uchiyamada, who led the Toyota team of engineers that developed the Prius, and Derrick Kuzak, Ford's product development chief, said those vehicles would be ready for the market by the end of the decade. Ford will also help the Japanese develop onboard navigation and entertainment systems for their cars.